well, this is not good. Should be able to see the road, be able to see the other cars around me. It looks like it's still picking up the sensor, but this thing is broken. I have no cruise control. I have no autopilot. I have nothing. I just reset the screen and still SOL. What am I supposed to do? Hopefully this will resort itself. I tried the screen reset. No luck. But this is a first for me. I've never seen this before.